I'm just checking out to see how good my new video editor works.